9 minutes and 42 seconds left. It is 14-7 in favor of Harrison.